Hey, what is up guys? Mr. TheRevertz here, and yesterday some really sad news came out saying that Modern Warfare 2 Remastered is not going to have multiplayer. It's only going to contain campaign, which is why the rumored price for the version was only $25. But granted, there hasn't been an official confirmation that we're even going to be getting a remastered version of the game, but I think at this point it likely is going to happen. Heck, a few YouTubers have even received a private message between a developer and another third party, which is where the claim came from that we're not going to be getting multiplayer. I personally haven't seen the messages, but I do trust the guys that reported this. Now, is it possible for Modern Warfare 2 Remastered to have multiplayer? Hell yeah, it is, because if Activision were to just release a campaign-only version of the game, like, what is even the point of that? You know, sales would be so low, and actually I think they would even lose money. It just doesn't make sense at all for a campaign only, because multiplayer is what really brought people into the game. MW2 multiplayer is what was on the high tip top of the mountain in the video game industry, so like I said, it just doesn't really make sense for there to be a campaign only. So I do think maybe later on the multiplayer will be released, like maybe in a few months, because quite possibly it's not even fully developed yet. But it really is a shame we're even having this discussion, because when you hear or think of a remastered version, you think of the entire game, not just one part only. And honestly, I don't even care too much about the campaign to spend 25 bucks on this. Like, I can just pocket that money, plug in my 360, pop in my MW2 disc, and have the same experience. Yeah, the campaign was pretty damn good, but it's not worth 25 bucks. But going back to what I said previously, as a big COD fan, and knowing that MW2 was my first ever COD game, it really did hurt to hear these rumors. But actually, as I think about it a bit more, I don't really care at the end of the day. The nostalgia side of me, the 13-year-old me, is screaming yes to Modern Warfare 2 Remastered, but the 20-year-old me, the current me, only cares about the future. So if Modern Warfare 2 has multiplayer, awesome. If it doesn't, then it's whatever. My focus as of now is on Black Ops 4. I care about the future Call of Duty, not the past, and I think everyone should be focusing on that a bit more, and that may be what Activision is focusing on, which is why they may choose to not bundle in multiplayer with campaign. And I know a lot of you guys may disagree, but I'm sorry, that's just how I feel, honestly. You can disagree with me all you want, please, by all means, down below in the comments. Let me know how you guys feel, but the future is what will grow the scene, not the past. But still, if these rumors are true, I just really don't see a campaign-only part, because just looking at the comments and replies from COD players, they are not liking this at all. But if you add multiplayer with supply drops and DLC maps, that right there, the devs and Activision make their money back. But with campaign-only, sales are going to be so dang low, which is why I believe they may even lose money, but we shall see what happens, guys. I still have hope. I think you shouldn't completely lose hope either until we have an official confirmation. But if Activision announces campaign only, I can already see fans will crucify Activision for this decision, and sadly they are not in the best of standings with the COD player base. So if this does happen, I can already tell what's going to be happening, guys. But please let me know how you guys feel about this down below in the comments, and also if you agree or disagree with my opinion about remastered version of Call of Duty games. Again, I think the main focus should be on the future, not the past, but that is just me. So also drop a like if you guys did enjoy the video, and thank you for watching. Till next time, I'll see you later.